How are you today? I hope that you are well. Okay, sixth grade. Today we are going to talk about confusing words. Confusing words mean الكلمات المربكة or الكلمات المحيرة. Say with me, confusing words. Confusing words. Okay, sadis. Now, confusing words that sound alike or nearly alike, but have different meanings. Again, words that sound alike or nearly alike. هي كلمات صوتها يبدو مشابه أو قريب لبعض. But have different meanings. ولكن لها معاني مختلفة. Okay, sixth grade. Now, open your activity book on page 11. Are you ready, sadis? Open your activity book on page 11. Ready, sixth grade? Again, حكينا confusing words, كلمات مربكة that sound alike or nearly alike. بتكون قريبة, شبيه صوتها من بعض أو قريب إلها. But have different meanings, ولكن لديها معاني مختلفة. Now, page 11. Page 11. Two. It's the same sound. Same sound, نفس الصوت. Two. The first one, sixth grade. Two. That means preposition. It's a preposition. What do we mean by preposition, sadis? Preposition means أحرف الجر. Two, عبارة هي من أحرف الجر. Two, preposition. Like on, in, under, its preposition. حرف من حروف الجر. Look at this sentence. Mona is going to the shop. Mona is going to the shop. To, إلى. إلى المحل. Mona is going to the shop. Now, to, T-O-O. To means also or very. معناها أيضا أو جيدا. Also or very. Also, أيضا, very, جدا. Look at this sentence. Mona felt too embarrassed to talk. Mona تشعر بالحرج الشديد. Too embarrassed. هي منحرجة, هي جدا منحرجة to talk. للتكلم. Okay? Talk هون معناها جدا. جدا منحرجة. Okay. The last one, two. T-W-O. It's a number, sixth grade. It's a number. One, two. Number. For example, Mona got two, not three certificates. Mona حصلت على two. It's a number, not three. ليس ثلاثة certificates. شهادات. هي got two certificates. عندها شهادتين. ليس ثلاثة. Not three. Okay, ثالث. Okay, سادس. Sorry. We have some of sentences here. يلا سادس. Answer with me. I like to play football. I like play football. We have two. Two, it's a preposition. حكينا حرف جر. Two, أيضا, also, or very. Two, it's a number. Now, I like play football. I like play football. The answer is, yes, sadis, two. Excellent. Preposition. I like to play football. أنا أحب أن ألعب الكرة. I like to play football. Okay. Next one. I ate much ice cream. I ate much ice cream. I ate, أنا أكلت فراغ much ice cream. What's the answer, sixth grade? Two or two with double O or two the number? Bravo! Too much. كثير جدا. I ate too much ice cream. تناولت كمية كبيرة من الايس كريم. Okay, sadis. Now, sentence number three. She will be ready in for our days. Days. She will be ready in for our days. We will put two or two or to the numbers? Excellent. 2 days. 2 days. She will be ready in 2 days. سوف تكون جاهزة خلال يومين. 2 days. It's a number. 2 days. Excellent, sixth grade. Number four. Number four. I need you for a help me. It's heavy. I need you. Anna, أريد. I need you to help me. لي. It's a preposition. حرف جر. I need you to help me. أنا أريدك أن تساعدني. It's heavy. Heavy. ثقيل. It's bravo. Too heavy. ثقيل جدا. Too heavy. حكينا too. It means جدا, very or also. أعطيك جملة يا سادس فيها also أيضا. لا, yesterday we said Omar is not only fast driver but also good driver, right? ولكنه أيضا سائق جيد. إذا هون معناها too. جدا, ثقيل جدا. Bravo. Sentence number 5. Mona is going for the shop. Mona is going for the shop. Mona ذاهبة إلى. Excellent. To the shop. إلى المحل or البقالة. إلى حرف جر. Preposition. Okay, sixth grade. Okay. Now let's go back to your activity book on page 11. Page 11. Week and week. Week and week. Now. Week and week. Week, yeah, sadis, W-E-A-K. W-E-A-K means powerless. Powerless, ضعيف. لا قوة لها, له. Powerless, ضعيف. But W-E-K, أسبوع. أسبوع means a period of 7 days. فترة من الزمن مدتها 7 days. أسبوع. Again, W-E-A-K means powerless, ضعيف. But with double E means period of 7 days. مدة, مدتها 7 أيام. 7 days, a week. Now, look at these sentences. Sixth grade. Week, double E, أسبوع. Week, E-A, ضعيف, powerless. Have no power. Sentence number 1. The patient was so خراب. Patient. What do we mean by patient? Patient means مريض. مريض. إذن, the patient was so excellent. So weak. ضعيف. لأنه he is patient. He is sick. He is very sick. مريض. Patient was so weak. المريض كان ضعيف جدا. Okay. Sentence number 2. I only have for to finish the report. I only have to finish the report. What do we mean by report, Sadis? What's the meaning of report? Excellent. تقرير. تقرير. I only have for to finish the report. We will put week with double E or week E-A. Excellent. I have only a week. A period of 7 days. فقط عندي أسبوع to finish the report. ينهي التقرير. Week. Week with double E. Excellent. Now sentence number 3. Sentence number 3. I had a call for Farah. I had a call for Farah. Cold هون يا سادس means نزلت برد or رشح. نزلت برد or flu. رشح. I had a cold for أنا كنت مريض أو معي نزلت برد for a week. Excellent. لمدة أسبوع. Period of 7 days. مدة. أنا كنت I had a cold for a week. كنت مريض أو معي flu for a week, لمدة أسبوع. Okay. Sentence number 4. She is from Hungary. She is from Hungary. We will put wheat with double E. With double E. Or wheat with EA. She is from Hungary. من الجوع. من الجوع. Excellent. Weak. ضعيفة. أو لا قوة لها. Powerless. She is weak from Hungary. هي ضعيفة لأنها جوعانة أو بسبب الجوع. Sixth grade. Now, the last sentence, number 5. The man is so that he can't walk. That he can't walk. لا يستطيع المشي. The man is so. What's the right answer? Sixth grade. Weak. أسبوع or weak. Powerless. ضعيف. Excellent. Weak. With E-A. Weak. The man is so weak. هو ضعيف جدا. That he can't walk. لا يستطيع المشي. Okay, sixth grade. Is it clear? Now let's move to buy. Look here, sixth grade. Buy and bar. The first one, buy, it's a preposition. Buy, بواسطة. بواسطة. Preposition, hard jar. Buy, B-Y, preposition. Okay? But B-U-Y, buy. It's a verb meaning purchase. Purchase معناها مشتريات. Buy. فعل means يشتري. Okay, said it. The last one, buy. Goodbye means goodbye. إلى اللقاء. So, buy, be, why. It's a preposition. بواسطة. Buy, B-U-Y. يشتري meaning purchase, مشتريات. Buy, B-Y-E means goodbye. إلى اللقاء. Okay. Buy, buy, buy. The first one, buy, it's a preposition. حكينا حرف جر. بواسطة. For example, he know me by my nickname. No, not no. No, it's the simple past for no. ماضي البسيط لنو. He know me by my nickname. عرفني بواسطة. بواسطة اسم المستعار. Nickname means الاسم المستعار. So, buy, بواسطة. Preposition, حرف جر. Buy هون يشتري. Purchase, مشتريات, يشتري. Look at this example, sixth grade. Buy it. It's new and cheap. Buy it. اشتري. It's new and cheap. جديد ورخيص. Buy it. اشتري. Buy means goodbye. إلى اللقاء. This example, bye guys, see you soon. Bye guys, إلى اللقاء. Guys, see you soon. Okay, now let's move to our sentences. Bye. By, the first one, it's preposition. حكينا. What do we mean by preposition? حرف جر. Excellent. Buy, B-U-Y, يشتري, purchase, مشتريات. Buy, B-Y-E, means goodbye, إلى اللقاء. So, the first sentence, this book was written, someone I know. This book was written, كتب, for someone I know. So, what's the right answer, sixth grade? What's the right answer? This book, هذا الكتاب, was written. Excellent. By. بواسطة. Someone I know. بواسطة شخص أنا بعرفه. This book was written by someone I know. Okay. Now, sentence number 2. I want to a new bike. نحط by بواسطة. Or buy history or buy goodbye. I want to a new bike. I want to new bike. دراجة جديدة. I want to. What's the right answer, sixth grade? Excellent. Buy. I want to buy أنا أريد شراء new bike. دراجة جديدة. new bike. bike يشتري. B-U-Y. Okay. Sentence number 3. Sadness. I asked mom to me some new pencils. New pencils. I asked mom to me some new pencils. أنا طلبت أو سألت my mom to فراغ some new pencils. أقلام رصاص جديدة. What's the answer? Buy حرف الجر preposition or buy يشتري purchase or buy goodbye. What's the right answer? Sixth grade. Excellent. I ask mom to buy. تشتري لي. Buy me some new pencils. أقلام رصاص جديدة. Buy يشتري. Sentence number 4. I will see you tomorrow. I will see you tomorrow. What's the right answer? Sadness. Bye. Bye. Or bye. Excellent. Bye. إلى اللقاء. Bye. Goodbye. Or bye. I will see you tomorrow. سوف أراك غدا. Okay. The last sentence. Ahmed found a nice chair. فراغ the side of the road. The side of the road. Ahmed found وجد a nice chair. كرسي جميل. فراغ the side of the road. على جانب الطريق. So, we will put by preposition حجر or by يشتري or by goodbye. Ahmed found a nice chair. فراغ the side of the road. على جانب الطريق. The right answer is by. Excellent. Preposition. حرف الجر. أحمد وجد nice chair by the side of the road. على جانب. على. Okay. ثالث. على جانب الطريق. Is it clear? Sixth grade. Again. Okay. Confusing words. Sixth grade. Confusing words mean الكلمات الملبكة or المحيرة. Words that sound alike or nearly alike. بكون صوتها قريب مشابه أو قريب منها. But have different meanings. ولكن لديها معنى مختلف. خلينا نعيدهم ثالث. سادس سوري. To, to, to. To preposition. حكينا حرف جر. To means also or very. جدا أو أيضا. Very, for example, it's too heavy. ثقيل جدا. Also حكينا yesterday. Also حكينا yesterday. أيضا تتذكروا حكينا جملة Omar is not only fast driver, but also good driver. Also هون معناها أيضا. Two, it's a number. Two, it's a number. We and we. We, W-E-A. هون عندي W. Double E. Weak الأولى means powerless. ضعيف. Weak period of 7 days. أسبوع. The last one. By. 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 B-Y. Preposition. حرف جر. But by. B-U-Y. It's a verb. Meaning purchase. مشتريات. يشتري. By means goodbye. Do you understand? Sixth grade. Is it clear? Excellent. Excellent sixth grade. Thank you for your listening and have a nice day. See you in the next lesson, inshallah. Bye-bye.